Okay! Owie, 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 owie. Yeah, we really should have attacked him before he got angry. Hawk would not be as, curious as my mage warden would have been. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let me poke it, let me poke it, let me poke it, let me poke it. I got it. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, basically.
You cannot have me.
Alright. Move, friends. I'm going, I'm going.
Shouldn't we destroy them then?
I'm going, I'm going. Got it. Right? Oh, come on. Do I have to, like, destroy the guardians? No, 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 no. Don't follow me, you crazies. Okay, come in here. Come in here. If you have to. Well, I have already done what I can. Okay, here we go. Whoa, hey! Oh, come on. So that statue's not useful though, right? Anymore? He can't use it anymore. Was that? Did that freaking... Come on! No? Okay. What now? What now? What now? No, 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 no.
The power is mine.
Let me look at it. Let me look at it. Let me look at it. Okay. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa. A maze now. Oh, good. And it's moving. The fire is moving, like, slower. Do I have... Oh, I should bring my dog. Also, turn the blade.
You will die before you touch me, worm.
Nah. I at least need to get this. Oh, crap. Oh, come on. Why can't you guys use this stuff? Okay, good. Why are you guys stuck on not having health potions? We can at least get rid of the fire. Maybe. Oh, no. Oh, he's still doing the fire thing. We gotta get rid of these pillar guardians, I think. Oh, they came back, Anders. You're brilliant. My dog out? I'm not quite sure.
He's boxing us in. Find a clear path.
You got Varric! You bastard!
Now! Well, just... What are you doing? Oh, he's trying to heal her, or she's trying to heal herself or something. I guess we'll just stay over here and wait for them to come to us. Anders, don't go over there, you idiot! Awesome. Okay, well, you... Yeah, you just stay there. I don't want to fight you here.
No!
I don't want to fight you here.
Find a clear path. We can't let him trap us.
Come on. We should try, maybe. Oh, shoot. Regroup still has a while yet to go. Gosh, it takes forever. Stay where you are. Where is he? Way over there. Take a health potion. Ah, attack me, you jerk. Oh, I have no stamina.
God.
Come on. Yeah. Don't attack him.
How about you?
Why is like Andrew screaming back there? I can freaking hear him. Oh, by golly. Okay, Anders, take it off now. Come on, you two. Let's actually do that first.
Come on, spinning!
Come on! You two take. Oh, are they? They're holding? I did not want them to just hold, actually. But wait, you stay there. Yeah, hopefully you two can move around without being in a bad situation. He looks really intimidating right now. Alright, what's he going now? Oh, you over there, you over there, you over there. Come on! Where are you going for now? Go for the lightning? I will poke it.
The lightning strikes me!
Okay, actually, okay, Anders, come over here. Okay, you guys, come over here. Okay, we'll defeat these guys first. Lightning. lightning. Awesome. Ow. Okay. Over here.
No! You are stronger than I
What is going on? Yeah, what is going on out there? I don't even know.
Go down!
What? Freaking, I can't see anything. Come on. Ow, that was painful. That was painful. Okay. Okay. Another one. Come on, hit him. Okay, we destroyed him. Ah, Anders! Oh, okay.
There's lightning in the room!
Did we kill it? I think we did. What now? Oh, ice. Oh, ice is like falling from the sky. Okay. Alright. Okay, got him. Are you done yet? Oh, we got one more guy. Okay. Yeah, wow, like wow. Like wow. Like we have so many elements going on right now. This is insane. Oh my gosh. Keep out of what circle? Is my doggy here?
Anywhere.
The purple circle? Oh, that circle. Well, get out of it then. Come over here. No, Varric. Get out of there. Okay. You're supposed to be ranged, Varric. Bethany, get out of there. It's hurting me too. Oh, ow. Wow, Kirby's almost dead though. Come on. Ah. Whoa. Yes. Come on. We just chop his face off or behead him? Whoa, wait, what? Why are we seeing this again? Snarky. Chestplate of the Fortress and the Seal of Dumont.
That amulet. No one's used that pattern since before the First Blight. It was unique to a small sect in Devinter, who worshipped the god Dumont. Corypheus really was an ancient magister.
Ah.
I always thought the Black City was just a story.
Hmm. This changes nothing, or what? God, I don't know.
Even if it's true, it doesn't justify punishing mages over 1,000 years later.
Yeah, that's true.
Do you think? What else might the Chantry know that we don't? I'll need to study this further.
Yes, do, please, let me know.
A magister. What if the Chantry was right?
I had no idea Father helped the Wardens.
No one is ever going to believe this one. Not in a million years.
Oh, Cassandra, you should have known better, Cassandra! So, you're out now, man.
You did well, Hawke. More than the Grey Wardens of old were able to accomplish. I will tell the Warden Commander of your service here.
You look better.
I don't think we're supposed to come back from the court.
Yeah.
I must try. You've gained an ally today.
Huh.
Why are you talking like that?
My head is clear now. Without Corypheus's call, I can think again. I thank you for my freedom.
And here I thought I just gained a headache.
I will never forget what you did here. The prison stands no more. My gratitude for my freedom.
No! I know!
I said you
I know
have...
what he is now!
When the Seekers arrived at the structure, this prison, it was destroyed. The Grey Wardens were there, but they did not mention this Larius. They claimed everyone was dead. And now you claim the champion was not only there, but defeated a magister. One of the magisters of old.
Yeah.
Left there by the wardens themselves.
Isn't that pretty crazy?
A curious tale. I wonder if there's more to it.
A small matter. A moment for the last of the family, and an echo. You'll forgive me if I take a liberty or two.
Huh. So he didn't tell her a couple things, or...
It's amazing how the past haunts
us. Yeah.
All this hardship, because of what happened so many years ago. That was a big risk to take without Mother's consent. Tempting the Blight is apparently a theme for our family. One glorious day, we'll learn to leave well enough alone.
Yeah.
It gets harder every year to remember what Father was like. I thought he knew everything. You know, as much as he had to spend time training me, he was so proud of you and Carver. His little soldiers. What he'd think now, I don't know.
Oh, that makes me happy.
The alternative being quiet lives as maids and stable boys. An idea not without charm.
Well.
But you're right. Being normal would have required wholly different parents. And I wouldn't want that.
No.
Thank you for taking care of everything,
I'm
sister.
I'm glad everything's okay with us now. At least it seems like it. For you, Dad. And Mom.
Malcolm would be happy you two aren't at each other's throats. Not all the time. He sacrificed so we would have a life free to choose. Must have been a terrible burden. Much like the burden you've assumed.
That's me, banging my head against the walls of tyranny.
You know, your father was the same way. Taming the shadows with questionable wit. The best of him is still with you. The best of all of us. It's what makes you try so hard.
I see.
You will always have that. We will always be family. It'll be all right.
There's that, I guess. I see now. I see now. Well, that was unexpected.
Oh, that dog. Well, maybe chew marks add character to the piece.
If you need me for anything,
a gift from Avani. She certainly knows her spirits.
Well, with the other one, there was something here. So, nothing left of the legacy.
Leather to feather.
Except... Yes. We still have the Hawke's key.
Crossroads of form. I don't even know where to start.
Well, that was amazing.
Cyrus hates that statue. Says it reminds him of the old god relics they had in Tevinter. Borrowed one of your dresses. Again, Isabella. I have no idea how she manages to fit into them.
Your house is pretty. Your house is pretty.
It's been years, and it's still difficult going into Mother's room. Didn't I see this crest hanging somewhere in the Viscount's keep?
Oh, I was gonna check for letters, maybe.
I need your help again. Can we speak privately? Perhaps in my clinic.
Interesting. I am very glad I brought Anders. I'm very glad I brought Bethany. I'm very glad I brought Varric. That was good. That was very, very interesting. Gave me a lot of insight on the events of Inquisition. Stuff I had vague ideas of, but now I can solidly look at and say, ah, yes, that, you know? Hey, puppy? Well, let's save that, too. Ah, let's go. But now Anders is going to be all depressing again. Let's go on my double date squad. Whew. Actually, maybe I should go talk to Anders really quick. And at least acquire the recipe. I don't know, I did want to wait and see what you guys thought, but I'll have to just be careful.
I'm going to be trying. We've both been wrong. What I did with Justice was unnatural. It should never have happened.
Is there some...
I've spent the...
Why am I not surprised?
They're the only ones who have ever sought to reverse spirit possession. Not just behead
the
victims.
So there is a bit of a difference.
I believe I have a formula for a potion that can separate Justice and me. Without...
Is it dangerous?
There are always dangers with magic. But I believe this will be...
That was going to be my next question.
I knew you'd stand behind me in this. Even if...
What?
Nothing. I've gathered a powder the Tevinters call Celepetre, and a small amount of Drakester.
Is it just a...
No, no ritual. And we can take our rightful place among free mages.
Take our rightful place? Didn't he say I can take my rightful place last time?
What is dr-
The Tevinters used to mine it for their apothecaries. There should-
Where would we-
It's a crystal that forms from-
Ew.
It's not used by me. I suggest we search the sewers. There's an entrance not far from here in Darktown.
We're not look-
Well, you know Tevin, but I promise.
Well, at least we have it now.
We'll need to visit the bone pit for the Drake's.
Oh, yeah. And the Canary sword. Got a maul. I picked up a maul.
And here we go again.
Oh boy. Haha.
I see a trying to control.
It doesn't take all majors to cause this. Only the weak ones.
Hmm. Come now, boys. Let's not bring my mom into this. I guess we'll be fast traveling in a second, but, you know. Oh, what's,
Are you the ones who sent the note about the gem of Kuroshek?
We were beginning to think you wouldn't show. It's rude to keep people waiting, you know? It's not like I don't got things to do.
To inconvenience an upstanding citizen such as yourself. My, where are my manners?
Where are my manners?
Don't talk down to me. I ain't
stupid. Well, you're acting like it.
See, we was hired to give you a note.
I see.
But this gem of Kuroshek thing the note talks about, we decided we want that instead.
Of course you did.
You better hand it over.
I'm surprised you know what a note is, let alone know how to read one.
I don't need to know how to read. All I need to know is which end of the sword goes where.
Right.
We aren't going anywhere without that gem.
Then I'll just have to kill you. Ah, the dregs of humanity.
Dregs of humanity, down with its waste.
I'll kill you! Thank you!
What are you acting like, warrior?
That's enough!
You're going to regret this!
So apparently there's somebody hiding. Oh, slaver man. Oh, these were who we triggered earlier.
How about you? I could kill you in my sleep.
She really can. Okay, I will go sell things, jeez. Well, what's the next part of the mission with Gamlin? Oh.
What a name that is.
Yeah. Gamlin's greatest treasures. Ask Gamlin about the wallop. The wallop manual. Justice. Oh, so the sewer entrance is not far from here. Or we could just go to the dang nab bone pit right now. Can I, like, sell things to you?
Watch your back around those Templars. Word is, they're gunning for you, Hawke.
Oh, yeah? What do you think about that, Fenris? Dang. I need to stop somewhere to sell things. I guess we can stop at Hightown. Oh, and I checked the armor thing, and I think I don't have to buy any more armor upgrades now.
Not all mages are weak.
True. Bethany, for instance, was not weak.
You specifically don't mention me
That's also true.
I'll prove to you that I'm not weak.
Prove it to yourself. You're convincing no one else.
Ah. Interesting. Interesting relationship. And me and Isabella are just sitting here going, shut up. Wait, is this the way I want to... Wait, what was that? Did I... Oh.
Have you located any Canary blades?
This is what I found.
If you find more, bring them to me.
Okay. Oh, what's this exclamation point? No! Distracted, I need to go sell things.